shop of love, there a man stands below the shelf of hearts. He takes one in his hand, then a voice behind tells him this: if you break it, sir, you must pay for it. That you can do.